we start with our alphabet zoo. Here are the different animals, and we will see what we have here. A for
alligator.
B for
rabbit.
C for
rabbit.
D for
dog.
Okay, now we have more. Hey, look. Let's see what we have here. Well, E for
elephant.
F for
ram.
G for the goat. That's a goat. That's what? This one. I forget what was it.
Hamster.
This one, the hamster.
Hamster.
Oh. Here, this one.
Fish.
Fish.
Yeah, that's an owl. An owl here. And here, the fox. Maybe the fox. Here's the fox. Here's the dog.
Ladybug.
Yeah, ladybug. So many. Wow. Yeah. Two dogs. Yeah, that's two dogs. Oh, that's the rabbit. Eating the carrot. Yeah. For the carrot. Wow. Here, look. That's a lot. The eagle. Here, there's the rainbow. Oh, how beautiful. That's a rainbow. Okay. Here's the river. Oh. Now this one. Iguana. This one. This one. This one. Wow, okay. Okay, now this was the first part of our animal show. Thank you very much.